Bathtub have more holidays than the whole rest of the world.
Ben has always been a composer with Dan Romer, who's the other composer.
Over everything except for that one staccato.
They've always worked together in that capacity, but Ben's made film his life, whereas Dan is a music producer by trade. But I think that Ben, having musical experience, when they come together, they create something that is the product of both of them.
When we go to that last part, I kind of feel like, Dan, you tell me what you think too, like that I sort of liked it like a little bit, with a little bit more ghosting in it, you know? Like, just a little more, like, it feels like...
Benh Zeitlin has a very good ear for storytelling in film and storytelling, like the musical storytelling aspect. We were sitting together for a good 2 weeks. We were sitting together working 20 hours a day on the score. And it was like 9 a.m. to 5 a.m. every day working. And, you know, just the level of artistry that he was outputting just made me want to work that much. The way that we work together a lot of the time is he'll say, there needs to be something very tense here. It'll be a kind of thing where he'll sing me a melody. Like, it's kind of like a da 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 da. And I'll be like, oh, you mean da 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 da. And he's like, not the last note, the other note. Try it. And we'll like, kind of like, you know, trial and error. Like, we'll find kind of what he's thinking.
When they return to the bathtub and we just have the long chords, you know, da da da. He can do like...
I feel like what Ben does is that because he scores the films with me, and he kind of has an idea of what the music is gonna do later on. So I feel like he intentionally leaves certain parts of the movie out so that the music can fill it in.
We've just known each other for so long, and I sort of understand his tendencies and he understands mine. And like everything else in the film, it turns out that what we needed was actually, you know, our family.
When it all goes quiet behind my eyes, I see everything that made me flying around in invisible pieces. I see that I'm a little piece of a big, big universe. And that makes things right.